Hello everyone, Sinnoh here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we beat Byron, and had to deal with this. I'm putting on repels. I'm getting annoyed by this. No more. Yeah, we'll definitely put on repels and bring on dip. Actually, we're going to be using this right now, because we need to. QB. I will leave QB up for last, when we get to later things. QB again. Let's give that to churches. No, I want to give the other to Jones. Might as well do this now. Let's boost your speed, your attack, and that's it. And now, boxes. Let's bring out Dip. This dungeon is not too worth it, especially if we don't have the platinum content that makes this really worth it. Yeah, this is useless. Slightly satisfying. No. And check for super repel. Now, final thing. Well, at least we can show off. Oh, we have some super repels. I'm not going to deal with them. And Red Mirror. I was catching Pokemon and then I got lost. I'm so scared. Please take me to the exit. You decide to escort Mira. I'll keep your Pokemon healthy all the time. Thanks for leaving this. Mira! Her partner is a Kadabra. As much as the Kadabra line is usually good, I believe half the time I've seen it just use Kinesis. And that's not great. Oh, there's the exit. I want to get tougher so I won't be such a scary cat. See you. Bye bye. Thank you. And that is the third partner, because we still have not gone through all the partners we can get. Helping us. Okay. Now, finally, Raptor fly to Cavalier. Finally do what Rowan wants us here, what Larry wants us here for. Now, let's see if the books have changed, because that's the interesting thing. Actually, might as well just keep it. I was going to change it, but I was like... Sinnoh. Upon a time BC, there was a Pokemon known as the Prince. A brave human asked the Pokemon living in the sea to let him see the Prince. Mantyke, Weezing, Bullfish, Pewse, Bite, acknowledging his bravery and joined them. Together they set off in a boat over the sunset streaked sea, sailing through an ocean gate, stretched over the waves. News of this reached the ears of the prince, who went to meet the brave little party at this seaside hollow. Interesting. They removed some of the books, didn't they? This is a shame, because there's such interesting lore. Unless they move them over here, in which case, I'll probably read it after this. Okay, Gramps, I brought Xenon, like I said. Now, I'm out of here. Okay, I get it. Everyone's finally here. Listen up. You may have forgotten already, but I study the evolution of Pokemon. The more I study, the more mysteries appear and multiply. There are some Pokemon that evolve and others that don't. What makes them different from each other? Do mature ones evolve into ones that are more mature? If so, what do we make of the legendary Pokemon that don't evolve? Are we to assume the legendary Pokemon of Sinnoh are complete as creatures? This is where you three come in. There are said to be a mysterious Pokemon in each of the three lakes of Sinnoh. If we can take data on them, it may shed some light on the process of Pokemon evolution works. I need help from each of you on this grand undertaking. Help me find this mysterious Pokemon. What are you saying? I didn't get a Pokedex! And who was it that bolted out from that before I had a chance to give him one? But that's one wrong. Seeing Pokemon with your own eyes is important for you becoming a better trainer too. Camera me! They'll help my Pokemon too. Xenon, you'll go too, won't you? I would have made you all go regardless. Now then, there are three lakes. Fortunately, there are three of you. You should still investigate lakes individually. Dawn, you go to Lake Barry. Will do! Barry, I want you to investigate Lake Acuity. That will take you almost to Snow Point City. The road there is harsh. I need a tough trainer to go. Yeah, of course, Gramps. You know how to call it. You can tell I'm the hotness. And that leaves Xenon with Lake Valor. Link between Galestone and Story if memory serves. Has it stopped? All of you are unarmed. Let's go inside, but be careful. I'm concerned about the same. Xenon, hurry along, but beware of aftershocks. Oh, they kept it. Thank you. This book is titled Sinnoh Myth. Would you like to read it? Yes. Sinnoh Myth. Train a giant girl less. Will come. Weep not with sorrow or draw near. When joy and enjoyment come as natural as the very air, that's happiness. Let the blessed has blessed by the hand of Master. It was custom to speak these words. Long ago, when Sinnoh had just been made, Pokemon and humans led separate lives. That is not to say we did not help each other. No, indeed we did. We supplied each other with goods and supported each other. While Pokemon proposed to others to always be ready to help humans, it asked that Pokemon be ready to appear before humans always. Thus to this day, Pokemon appear to us if we venture into tall grass. Free Pokemon for one. Into the lakes they go, deep, deep, drawing your breath. Deeper and deeper we draw, they dove, into suffocating depths they dove. Deeper into the depths, deepest, they alight on the lake floor and they rise. Bearing with them the power to make vast lands, they rise again. Fails to exist. A young man, callow and foolish, in innocence came to own a sword. With it, he smote a Pokemon, which gave sustenance. Carefree abandoned. Those not taking his food, he discarded with no afterthought. The following year, no Pokemon appeared. Otters grew bare. The young man seeking the missing Pokemon journeyed afar. Long did he search, far and wide too, until he wanted to find. He asked, "Why do you hide?" To which the Pokemon replied, "If you bear your sword to bring harm upon us, with claws and fangs, we will exact a toll. From your kind, we will take our toll, for it must be done. Done, it must be. To guard ourselves for it, I apologize." "Disguise," the young man shouted in his dismay. "In having found the sword, I have lost so much. Gorged with power, I grew blind to Pokemon being alive. I will never fall savage again. The sword I denounce for your sake. I plead forgiveness, for I was but a fool." So saying, the young man rolled the sword to the ground, snapping it. Seeing this, Pokemon disappeared to a place beyond seeing. So, folks, story 1. Big clean the bones of Pokemon caught in the sick sea or stream. Thank them for the meals they provided, pick their bones clean. What bones are as clean as can be, set them free in the water from which they came. The Pokemon were returned fully fleshed, and it begins anew. There lived a Pokemon in the forest. In the forest, the Pokemon shed high to sleep as a human. Awakened, the human dons the Pokemon hide to roam the villages. There were once were Pokemon that became very close to humans. There were once were humans and Pokemon that ate the same table. It was a time when there existed no differences to distinguish the two. That last one? In the Japanese version of the original Diamond Pearl, I don't know if they changed it for Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl. It might have. It said instead the Pokemon and humans. It basically said Pokemon and humans basically marry each other because there's no difference. Yeah, it's weird. Whoa! That tremor. That wasn't a natural occurrence. Hey! Old dude. Kids, something big just happened. They're saying there was a huge explosion in Lake Valley. Kaboom! Not that. Gramps, I'm going to the lake. I'm a bad feeling about this. Baron can't sit still. Zeno, I'm worried about that Lake Bower. However, I have no idea what's to take place. You must find out. Before you go, I can't stress this enough. Don't get in over your head. We'll try to join you as soon as we expect Lake Mary. You'll be okay, won't you, Zeno? And yes, this is part of this video. Ugh. Haha! Next stop, Lake Verry. Closest thing to civilization up there is that hick town Twin League. We can roll in there, completely unopposed. Oh no. A Magikarp is weakly walking light. Accompany Magikarp the heart. Look at them! Look at them! Even Team Glider has no use for Magikarp. Worthless. All of them. Oh. This shows how serious Team Galactic is. Like, think about it. Have you ever seen this little fight? The closest team done something like this is Team Plasma. In Black Mind 2, new Team Plasma. How many teams do you know that blow up a lake just to get a legendary Pokemon? Their team steal. But Team Galactic's blown up a lake. There's more points I watch out for Team Galactic. Bag. What do you want? Are you one of those nitwits we fooled into guarding my entrance? Bah, it doesn't matter who you are. It's too late to make a difference. Things are going to get really interesting now. All the legendary Pokemon are going to be brought to our HQ if they also stay. You are an idiot. Missions proceed without a hitch. The boss should be pleased. Everything is for everyone. For the good of Team Galactic. I recognize your face. You're the child who raided the Team Galactic building in Eternal City. Jupiter should be ashamed of yourself, being beaten by a child like that. But anything and anyone but opposed to Team Galactic must be crushed. Even the very thought of opposition will not be tolerated. Not one for chatting. Commander Saturn. I just noticed he changed his team. He didn't have a Dabra. He had a Bronzor. Or did he replace the Golbat thing? Oh, he said he got his Toxicroak immediately. You! Son of a! That's clever though! But goddamn! I hate you! I might as well just sack Aqua. Five. play Kadabra. What's his last Pokemon? They replace. They replace. For some reason. I didn't know you could just learn Morphle naturally. That's better for Nocturne. I'm going to teach you it. Because you're going to eventually learn it. We learned Morphle instead. Angel Glow Club 41. Okay, that makes a bit more sense. Don't know why it's not first. You will never be able to stem the flow of time. Too glad to go get three legendary Pokemon, like the power will create an entirely new universe. By now, Mar should have captured the Pokemon of the Lake Verity. Before I forget, because I just realized I didn't show the ability. Battle Armor. I wish we had Sniper. Honestly, but Hard Armor that protects the Pokemon from critical hits, not bad either. I wish we had Sniper though. Yeah, I know, a good choice. So we still have Rocket. Ah, Sinnoh. What timing? Those galactic scoundrels are up the legendary Pokemon League. You've got to help Dawn. Ouch! What's with this old timer? Ah, my voice is dying. Come on, let's just do this team. It's our mission to stall you. Sorry, but we've got your job. In order for us to bring peace into the world, we must control it. Hard. glad me out. Job too. Also notice Link has risen. It's to Team Galactic, oh no, to Pokemon the League. That base brings back bad memories. I'm talking about the Valley Windworks. Got a whole lot of trouble with that ill incident. What the that Luger in your face? You do remember, don't you? Fine, whatever. I'll tell you who I am again. I am Mars. One of Team Galactic's commanders. How cute! You two think you can save the day? In your little game of hero? Not a chance. Not even a teeny one. You're all going down. We meet Team Commander? Team Galactic Commander. Team Commander! I don't know why I find them funny! I just do. Oh man, she got me good for serving me. I don't know why. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Single Paraguay immediately. This is gonna be just punching my Absol. My Eagle. I'm not crazy. Feel it. Usually don't want to be too much, but I feel like I'll die. This is because of this. So, she brings out a Bronzor. Super Weed is gonna be effective. But what does she know? She's falling right into my trap. Growl! Also, how do you turn? Could you potentially defeat Angel? Even if Glad's commander thinks of that, man. Defeat Commander Mars. Again and again! Shouldn't be happening to it, Glad's commander. Calm down, Mars. I've done my part in all this. The mission was to transfer the League's Pokemon to our HQ. That's right. I accomplished my mission without a problem. Team, we're pulling out. The boss is waiting for us at HQ. Pokemon with three legs are connected somehow. Fight Cyrus, Grandstanding League Valor, Captain Appear here. Just can't afford to let Pokemon Esper slept. Esper Appear too. Probably to go help his friends. One more dive for us, we'll super easy to catch. So now we've got all the ball. Esper the being of emotion, as after being of willpower, and Nuke-seek the being of intelligence. Now that we have all three, we can look forward to what Team Galactic has stored for them. I see. This also occurred in Lake Valor. No, they blew up Lake Valor. The legendary Pokemon was taken away by Team Galactic. Both of you were up against full-fledged clutter pills. The Venture unharmed is reason enough to celebrate. What about you, Link Acuity? Is Barry safe? Well, you'll find out next episode. But before we end this episode, no. What? Dip, dip. Sorry, Raptor. Other Pokemon catch. Potter. I keep forgetting which one's which. Mother Arson, you Pokemon game. We also have Fire Blast. This. Now on to the episode. Next time. Pokemon. Brilliant Diamond. We're going to Lick Cutie. Going to Snow Point Stay. This is Zeno and Zimmer. Signing out.